Welcome on back, everybody. Now, I've done a few things off camera. I spent legitly like an hour trying to find the last thing for heritage in the of the past to get the spear. I think I might have fucked it up because I turned in each relic individually rather than getting all three of them and turning them in at once. I don't know if that's a issue or not, but I even Googled where it was, and I went in the general vicinity, and I just ran around for a good half hour, 45 minutes, didn't pick up anything. So I don't know if it's time-gated, you know, maybe after I progress a little bit, then I go back and it'll be there. I'll check again, off-camera again, of course, but I also upgraded the Demon's Cry to level 3, and I have enough materials to upgrade it to level 4. I just need to get to Blacksmith Bro inside of Bowser's Castle. So I figure I'll switch to my sword during like boss fights, but other than that, I'll keep my Demon's Cry for everything else. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Only because a lot of the times he freaking misses because he throws his sword out and it spins, then spins behind everyone. Like, what? So I might upgrade the Phoenix sword just because it looks badass. Like, how do you not like that? And it's a large sword, so it'll be dope. I also kind of want to upgrade the engine blade a little bit, just because I think it'll be fun to use, especially with A2. So that's kind of where I'm at the moment as far as gear goes. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue on here.
We need to talk,
blah blah blah, pacifism, losing friends, she doesn't want to lose anymore. Everyone's been fighting, we don't want to fight no more, blah blah blah. Like I said, I'm going to skip through a lot of dialogue. I went through all the dialogue in the ending A playthrough. Well, technically, this is still the same playthrough. But the, I don't want to... How do I get to the forest again? Faster. Yeah, it's near the tower. That's the bridge right there. What was I talking about? I was talking about something. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the castle and get my fists to level 4. Which will be dope, and then I'll be able to upgrade some other weapons too later on.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Knight?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah.
Why here?
This job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments, and you should work on keeping your opinions in check. You're not on the line of the emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
What makes this weapon so good is its last perk, the one that it makes it so when I kill an enemy they explode.
It's going to explode.
Like I said, then Emil pops out and he runs away.
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No good idea.
That's so funny.
Okay, what was that?
I still find that amusing. This thing's weird. Let's kill it. Okay.
Looks like the forest is just ahead.
That's so funny. And the camp is already built because we already did it in the last playthrough. Come over here. Okay. That big one, considered, was that the king, right, of the kingdom? Okay. Continue.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
City factory, Pascal's desert, city ruins. Yeah, I can't just fast travel to it. Time to run all the way to it then.
What is with these?
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Yeah, I need to run over here. This way. locksmith.
Machines had a king, but how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Oh, another one? Goddamn! And then A2 just stabbed it in the face. Jesus Christ. I forgot to change my pod from scanner back to seer. God damn! That's a new move. Center. Okay, good, good, good. Quick save. Now time to sprint.
Yep, this looks like a king's castle.
All the way up. Thank you.
What did you just say?
Robert Atman, yes.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said nines. Or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and hurry up.
Where'd it go? Get to blacksmith. Ah. And another thing, when I was saying the 9S is combat's kind of wonky, I'm not feeling it too much, only because with 2B, her like combos are like so fluid, you know, and it's like, I could combo, you know, the square into the triangle to the second weapon, back into square, and, like, I never got paused. No, I never had to, you know, just wait until I was able to do a combo again. So I was just able to be a continuous combo because of the, triangle. I'm not even gonna fight. Man! Hours ago. It went from 128 years to 4 hours.
His Majesty hasn't grown at all. Not in the slightest. I'm gonna make him bigger. I don't know. What to do. Yeah, I'm so tiny and cute. You better keep him safe. Right. Can't let anyone into the forest kingdom. Danger! Danger!
That's us. Or it could be A2. Unless she was like, she went in there sneaky. We were just like, it's us, your boys. These are androids, right? Aren't they supposed to have, like, robotic super strength? Why is it pushing it so slow? Get the blacksmith, upgrade my weapons, then go see A2 again, and then continue on, I guess. That's good. Upgrade my demon cry, please. Max! Sweet. Devil's Hatred. Phoenix Sword for boss encounters. Or should I do the Engine Blade? I could technically do both. I just need one more pearl. Magical blade used by a royal family. I'll upgrade the Phoenix Sword. It's level 3. I need 3 chests, or 3 clean nuts, and I can upgrade it one last time. Engine blade, I need one more pearl, and I can start upgrading it. Fuck it. No. So, do I have anything to sell? Machine oil, filler, metal. Oh yeah. God damn. Swimming in money. Okay. But let me go over to weapons, weapon set 2, go to large swords, and put the Phoenix Sword. Since I know that the boss is coming up right now, I'll just equip it now. Well, actually, it's not coming up right now, because I still have to, there's going to be like all these machines right here. That was ridiculous. But that was also pretty freaking dope. I'm glad I got and upgraded that.
Is this their king?
Oh god. A2. Why you gotta do that to the baby? Can I play as you now?
2B, that's an android. A YoRHa type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by YoRHa. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
2B!
Black box
machine
is known as
A2. Oh god, oh, go, good god.
What you see in front of you is your enemy.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Now kill her.
Look at the damage. no. I'm so sorry for having to tell.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
So mysterious.
Let's go after her, 2B.
She gone, homie.
Damn, she got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Why would I do that when I could just do this? No. And there's not much left of the story, huh? Right? I was pretty much, you know, there's just the, the resistance camp gets attacked. I already forgot, like, the everything that leads up.
I'm surprised you wish to speak with me personally.
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this record.
I see. In theory, we all understand. However, she's my apology.
I see.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
Oh yeah, this is where she sends us to the flooded city, right? To go assist or something like that. Like, this is the point where she sends us. And then in the first playthrough, she also gave us a side quest. And I just realized I hit 30 minutes. So once we get out of here, I'm going to end it.
9S, why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Time really flies when you don't understand what's happening.
Without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Alrighty, everyone.
Thanks, 2B.
Still.
Oh god, they're still talking. Hold on.
don't forget it.
It was that long pause. Okay. Oh my god.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
Yeah, yeah. No problems here.
Copy that. I also need to inform you that the commander offers her personal praise for your recent achievements. As a direct result, we are currently considering boosting production of your model.
Really? I'm happy to hear it. I couldn't have done it without your support, Operator. You're always so cool under fire, not to mention beautiful and...
Flattery is unnecessary. Operator 210, out.
I really meant it, though.
I'm so sad for 9S. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, I'll catch you in the next one.